I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, getting up didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do till you put under pressure. Across 110th Street is a hell of a tester. Across 110th Street, pimps trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, pushers won't let the junkie go free. Across 110th Street, woman trying to catch a trick on the street. You bet. Across 110th Street, you can find it all. One more thing I'd like to talk to you about right now. Hey, brother, there's a better way out. Shorting that coke, shooting that dope, man, you're copping out. Take my advice, it's either live or die. You got to be strong if you want to survive. The family.